Partnership means working together, hand in hand, heart on heart, and looking in the same direction on issues. Even if we have different perspective in philosophy, in way of lives and so on, but when we partner, we do it on specific issues, on a targeted path. We count the United Church of Canada amongst, will I say, the best friends of DRC. The Church of Canada has shown solidarity through living stones, not like a solidarity with the invisible, but they have come to us physically through their members, through their leadership, to visit with us, to see how we are starving and what are issues at stake in our situation. And this is very, very important for us in Africa. Come to see us. And we think that this can be a variety of subjects or topics or groups. It will be kind of energy on both sides. Bring students, professors, and those who make research, and let's look at this new and fresh, I can't say empty because we are there, ground of research, and it will be good for us to have you around and exchange, and sometimes to teach some classes in our young universities, but also it will be a common ground for research and for more understanding between us, something which will give more energy. So we need this bridge of exchange on both sides. The main area we want to invest in is education. Education and the formation of new leaders.